If I had to describe the College of Science in one word, it would be opportunity.
It's a big enough school where there's tons of opportunities for you to really find your passion and your niche.
There's so many avenues for students to pursue to better themselves as people and as students.
The faculty here have provided tons of opportunity, whether it's like in research or in student teaching.
There's so many opportunities to become involved in undergraduate research, working with your professors, working with your fellow peers, and taking a leadership role.
One of my professors contacted me and asked me if I'd like to join his research group.
A man named Dr. King poked his head in and was like, if you're interested in research, you know, contact me. So I shot him an email and I got involved in an organic chemistry research lab.
I also really enjoy the professor I work with. He's super helpful. He knows a ton about what we do.
Other big schools, sometimes the professor doesn't even know your name, whereas I know and have connections with many of my professors.
They go above and beyond what they have to do to make sure that you get all that you can out of your education.
It really puts you to the test, I guess you could say.
They're constantly trying to make you better. They're constantly trying to challenge you.
And he will point me in the right direction. He won't necessarily give me the answers, but he tends to steer me towards being able to find them myself.
It's not just about having these prestigious faculty. It's like they interact with you and they're here for you.
I was very timid when I first came here, and they got me really involved, specifically in the College of Science.
Whenever they have like other opportunities that they think I might be interested in, they always like email me or text me.
I'm involved in Nevada Bounds. I help out with recruitment ceremonies for the incoming freshmen.
I work in an undergraduate research lab. I'm currently a biology discussion group leader.
I'm currently a teacher's assistant for the introductory course on biology.
I'm also a mentor for the Biology 190 discussion group leader program.
That's usually a graduate level position, but the faculty here kind of make sure they allow these positions for undergraduates.
Those experiences really helped me to kind of branch out.
In your undergraduate career here, you're going to be completely prepared for your graduate degree program, or if you continue to do a PhD education.
By the time I graduate, I will have almost, well, 3.5 years of research experience, which is really important in the science field.
And they can help you set up the right professional path to get you started in the career that you want.
The Wolfpack, like, we really are family, like, here at Nevada.
Somewhere I can call home.
You're guaranteed to find someone with goals and aspirations that are very similar to yours.